Hello, my name is Dusan Gladovic and this is a tutorial video how to migrate 2D to 3D in SolidFace. Open two SolidFace windows. In the first one, open a drawing. In the second, open a part, select a plane and go to sketch. Select the part of a drawing that you want to be copied. Control C, copy. Click on the other window and Control V, paste. Okay, now repeat. Control C, Control V. Go to option Extrude and type dimensions. Thanks for watching.